around and try to talk some lady, a girl in Panama City, and they ain't give me that cone no, and it went wrong. Yeah, many times when I've been doing that Panama City for years, anyone in Panama City, anyone in Panama City, right here, man. Who's on in Panama City, right here, man. Trying to jam it, she could buy the CD. I full CD for sale. Not with the kid in there, man. And she doing that with a baby in there, y'all. Hit up. Hit up. And she doing that with a baby in there. But no, we had two twins with a kid, not with a kid in there, man. That was some little kid talking about buying the CD. I said, not for kids. Some little kid talking about buying the CD. I said, not for kids. The kid is not for kids. That was some little kid talking about buying the CD. Some little kid talking about the CD. Man, like 5 years old talking about buying the CD. Nope, didn't sell it good. 5 years old was talking about buying a CD because suddenly I'm trying to sell the beat.
Some kid figured out I was
out here
trying to sell
the beat. And said, you trying about buying the kids, not buying it. I don't know. Was it a boy or a girl? I can't even know. Some little black kid, man. Some black kid. No, not for kids. Some black kid find out I was selling this CD and was like, I was like, talking about buying it? No, not for kids. My rap is not for kids. It's not for kids. What kind of person do you think I'm trying to turn your kids into? I ain't gonna say it. That's the best thing you said. I ain't sold one in 2 days in Panama. Not 3 days. That's the best thing you said.